abduction from Seraglio has a very confusing and complicated plot.
Basically, Belmonte's love, Costanze, is kidnapped by pirates, along with his servant's lady love. The servant's name's Pedrillo.
In an impending attempt to rescue the two ladies, Pedrillo sings this lovely ballad.
Of course, things don't work out exactly as planned.
And the two gentlemen are captured.
Spoiler alert, there's a really happy ending!
Thank you.